And you are unbelievably sexy, by the way. No, I mean, I know you're happily married, and Simon, I'm sure, is a lovely bloke, but tell me about how you met him.
Actually, it was a blind date.
Oh, yeah, was it fun?
And it was, I think we might have kissed on the first...
Sorry, you did? Darling. so you're loose?
No.
No, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it.
Well, actually, I was.
You were?
I think I probably was. I don't remember.
Open your mug up.
Yeah.
No, well, not like your
sort
teeth.
Of.
Oh.
But put the tongue way over the side, right?
Are we going to do that?
No, not tongue there. Just put the tongue down. Put the tongue down.
You guys are married, remember.
See?
That's what it is.
That's what it is.
It is.
And did you have apprehensions?
Would you like to have a try?
All right, let me try.
You should probably show
you what we're doing.
How exciting. Oh my God! But in that case,
I'm sorry, I forgot, and I did the tongue.
Is that what that was? I don't know what. Yeah.
Well, all right.
Hi, it's me.
Who are you?
Mm-hmm. Yes, hi.
Talking about your.
Oh, sorry. Are we back? Oh, could you give me a bit of a warning?
Control yourself,
Sean. Thank all you. Right. That'd be great. That walk. And, oh my God, I passed the stone. Oh. And one, two, three, four. Oh, yeah. You have it. See, not everyone has the pelvic thrust down like you do, but of course you put out the first date. So, you know, when you're as loose, and I mean this with total and utter love.
I'm sorry, Simon.